A court in Ukraine has ordered the head of the country's tax and customs service to be jailed for 60 days. Ukraine's anti-corruption prosecutor says investigators suspect 38-year-old Roman Nasirov helped an exiled lawmaker deprive the state of the money in tax revenue linked to a gas deal. State agencies are preparing a case over the alleged embezzlement of $75 million.